Hi everyone, it's Ansar, the founder of Kumanstree. This is gonna be my second YouTube video. And gonna talk about 7 weirdest and amazing creatures. So make sure that you have subscribed to my channel and also hit the bell icon. Let me know any other video suggestions in the comments below. At number 1. Frogfish. Fun facts about the frogfish. There are 47 plus species of frogfish. Many can change color over time to camouflage within their surroundings. Many can also grow hair and become hairy frogfish. It is not a species in itself. Their attack is amongst the fastest in the world, being able to trap prey in 0.006 seconds, is another wow fact. At number 2. Ribbon eel. Commonly known as the ribbon eel or blue ribbon eel, these colorful animals are actually a species of moray eel. Depending on the stage of the ribbon eel's life, it may appear black, blue and yellow. They grow to 1 meter 3.3 feet in length and can live up to 20 years. At number 3. Christmas tree worm. Christmas tree worms are ciliary feeders, which means they use cilia, tiny hair-like bristles on their appendages, to catch food as it passes by. The food then passes down a groove pushed by their ciliary tracts, which are lines of tiny hair-like extensions on the sources of cells that create water currents to direct digestion. Through this method, the worms will also take in sand, storing those grains away in separate sacs to assist in building tubes to anchor them to the corals. At number 4. Flamingo tongue snail. Flamingo tongues are predators that specialize on eating soft corals. They are almost exclusively found on their preferred prey species, typically sea fans, whip corals, and other soft corals. As they slowly crawl along the bodies of their prey, they eat away the soft tissue, leaving only the coral's skeleton behind. Like some sea slugs and other reef organisms, flamingo tongues incorporate chemicals from their prey into their soft tissue to provide a chemical defense against predation. The flamingo tongue's bright colors serve as a warning of its poison to potential predators, a process known as aposematism. The flamingo tongue reproduces through internal fertilization, and the female lays her sticky eggs on the soft corals where she lives. At number 5. Nudibranch. Nudibranches lose their vestigial shell during a larval phase. To protect themselves, they rely on toxins or unpleasant tasting chemicals which are advertised with extremely vivid colors. A pair of tentacles called rhinophores are the nudibranch's head of scent receptors that allow the nudibranch to smell its food or other nudibranches. Because the rhinophores stick out and can be a target for hungry fish, most nudibranches have the ability to withdraw the rhinophores and hide them in a pocket in their skin if the nudibranch senses danger. At number 6. Sea angel. Graceful swimmers, sea angels are beautiful to watch. Their wing-like fins propel them in a manner reminiscent of flying, which is partially why they are commonly known as sea angels. Sea angels are also fairly translucent, creating an almost ethereal illusion. The translucent skin allows for view of their internal organs, like their gonads, which are a pretty pink and orange hue. At number 7. Sea cucumbers. Sea cucumbers have no true brain. A ring of neural tissue surrounds the oral cavity and sends nerves to the tentacles and the pharynx. Feather-like touch can cause irreparable damage to our delicate sea creatures. Sea cucumbers often expel their intestines when squeezed, shortening their life dramatically. So put your fingers to work snapping photos and sharing them with friends instead.